Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add Facebook review button. But before we getting started, if you are new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's jump into the tutorial. First of all, open up your browser and then you have to find up your page just like you can see here. In your shortcuts, so here I'm selecting my page. So after going to your desired page, then here you can select your options from settings. You have to go to settings of page, and then there are so many options. So what you basically need to do is you need to find templates and tabs. All right, so click on that, and in this page you can see there are so many options such as home, videos, photos, about, community, and lots of. So in templates and tabs, you can see it will help page visitors to quickly find what they are looking for on your page. Alright guys, so our goal is to add review button, right? So here you can see there is options like offers, shop, jobs, and lives, and here you can see review option. So you have to turn that on, and here you can see Rupsha Sporting Club now includes a review tab. Alright, so your review button is actually right now turned on. So this is how you need to turn the review option in your page. Alright guys, so if you are looking for any other options like live, and if you want to do, you simply can turn on, and if you want to turn on offers, so you also can do that. This is these are the actually options of templates and data. So now if I go to my page just to check out that if our everything is going fine, or if our review button just added or not. All right guys, so see more, you have to click on your page, and then here you can see there is more options, and you simply can check out that after community options there is a review button, right? So yep, but as we just turned this on just few minutes ago, so there is no options that someone can give a review. Alright guys, so this is how you turn your review button on. And then if you go to templates and tabs option, if you go to edit, and then here you can see there are templates, different kind of templates like business for your venues and shopping page or something like that. So as it's set to standard option, and if you click on that, here you can see the buttons on toolbar. All right so and here you can see if you want to change the position of your tab button, if you have to long press on that, and you can simply take that to whatever you want. All right guys, so I'm just here you can see after home, videos, photos, reviews, reviews option are added, and this is how you actually can do it. All right guys, so if I go to settings and templates and tabs, and here from here you can simply choose your templates, and you also can manage your tabs option. Alright guys, so guys, that was all for today. Hope you like this video and find this video helpful, and if you guys did, and if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.